What the hell is you talking about? If you really gon' talk about it, be bad. It's turning around and that motherfucking be like, cause I put a gun at the Hennessy, she got butt out. When we party, fuck this shit up, fuck this shit up. Tava!
What's up, yo? We're going up the Escaminator. Tava. I'm the new top five. Nah, I'm the new top five, bro. Top one, bro. I'm the best. Top one. Okay. I just want to thank everybody for like watching my videos this year. You already know. Thank you for watching the videos this year. I really appreciate it. Thank you for watching the videos. It really means a lot. Like, I put a lot of time into the videos this year.
What's your, like, website?
Oh, and so, like, this year, we went really crazy with the videos, and I really appreciate the support. The sub, I love it. The like, I love it. Really appreciate it. I put all my videos together and everything I did last year in 2022.
Sweet. That's awesome.
NPC. I don't know why she stayed, but anyway. Guys, I know I haven't been as consistent, and this is dropping late as fuck into the new year, but I use the same excuse every time, and the dumb bitches believe me, and I'm not calling y'all dumb bitches, but you know what I'm saying? I've been going through some shit, okay? I don't know. Strike me with lightning. I know. I be lying, but listen. I'm trying not to lie, but this year, I'm going crazy. April, we're going crazy. I'm starting a new shit back up in April, and really, like, getting back to myself, being fun, having fun, just enjoying shit on the channel, so I know y'all love it. It's coming. But enjoy the 2022 special. It's a great year, and I appreciate all y'all. I'm at the studio. I'm with Will. All right, somebody just got shot. I'm out here fresh, you know what I'm saying? There's no hoes at the studio, but...
Damn, Daniel.
Colin's moving to the most dangerous part of America. I got you a present, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna, you know, you're gonna have your own place. Probably gonna be hard to meet bitches out there because it's cold. Sasha Gray, bro.
I'm kind of ashamed to say this on camera, but this is fucking fire, bro.
Asshole included, bro. Bro. A rubbery cold pussy.
I got these places to go. I'm paving away, okay, yeah. She said she in love with me, but she's not the love I want. She said she want me, but she's not the girl I want. I pop out with a bad bitch, that's just how I fly. I just get a bitch on DC, she eat that for lunch. And I know I pissed off my bitch, but I do that for fun.
What are you doing? What are you doing? You're not supposed to be parked here. Can we hop in? Hey! It's cold!
I'm actually scared as fuck.
Yo, are you working? Are you using that ladder?
We're the only one thing.
Can you help me get up on there? Dude, you know how viral I'd go on TikTok? Nobody's done it before. Nah, but I'm the reason why it's gonna change. I'm trying to use your ladder to get on that.
Oh, I can't let you.
Fuck! Woo! Dog. Hold on. I don't know if y'all know this, but when you like do a really high pitch to dogs, they like respond way more. They get way more excited. But if you talk to a dog like, hey, hey, they're not gonna wanna fuck with you. But if you they're gonna be like trying to get on your dick and shit.
Hey, bro, what you doing?
You looking mighty fine today.
Hold on.
This is how you guys want to get warmed up real quick. Campfire.
You look like crack.
How much was it?
50.
I thought it was 20.
40,
45, 50. Bet. My money turn up.
I got some bands from that. What'd you say, Breen? Money is not real. It's just paper. Shout out to my dad for sponsoring this video.
Cut that shit off, Zach.
He gave me the scratch-off ticket for Christmas. It's not even my money, huh?
Did he know that it won already?
No. We're finna see. Fuck. How much money you think you gonna win today?
I don't know.
He said this one?
Yeah, that's pretty good charge. Apparently new one.
Two of them. You getting some too?
Yeah.
Did you win yesterday?
Nah.
Yeah. We won yesterday.
How much?
Like 2,000.
Which one?
This one.
So
2 grand? Yeah, yesterday. Oh, I'll open the door for you. You kind of look like me, Loki. Can you see the resemblance?
A lot of it might be in the hair.
Yeah, Loki. Yeah. We kind of did look the same though, honestly, bro. She gave me face. I totally lied about winning $2,000.
Where you're not over the hole, so you can do it nicely.
Brain. Just the line?
Yeah.
This is. Yeah, we're waiting for the bathroom.
Just line for the tickets.
Oh. Them niggas not no thugs, they some fish. Big boy money. Like, bands.
Which one?
This one. But this one we lost though. So fuck that one. You winning today?
Right.
Yeah, you see this? $15. I could go buy like some food with this, but no, I'm putting it into I'm putting it into a machine.
Because if you will not try, you don't know. You know.
Because if you don't try, you don't know. Quoted this lady at the gas station. Come and join the gambling addiction. Come and join the gamblers. Welcome to Vegas, baby. Welcome to Vegas, baby.
Vegas?
What? He just fucking didn't even dap me up. Like, this dude's mad. You mad? He mad, bro.
Mad!
Were you mad, bro?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
We won $10.
Damn.
Mad! Yeah. We went from $50 to this, bro. $50 to this.
We still got the...
What? Hey, excuse me. Have you seen a blue Honda Civic? They just did a hit and run on my car.
Oh, my God.
No, I'm not shitting you. You see it?
Yeah,
they backed up right into it.
Suck.
There's a blue Honda Civic. They do suck. They suck cock. And
suck. You didn't get his plate or anything?
Nah. I'm just fucking with you.
You got nothing to do, do you?
No.
Huh? Drive safe, buddy.
There might actually be a hit and run.
See ya.
See ya, bro. You got nothing else better to do, huh? That's my favorite shit ever. You got nothing else? I would put that on a shirt. Like, literally, bro. Okay, guys, so, you guys probably didn't understand that. But this is what happened to my car, you feel? One of my friends, all I'm gonna say is don't let people drive your vehicles, bro. Unless, like, just don't let them do it. You know what I'm saying? Because shit like this can happen. I'm not gonna say who did it, because like, there's no point. But you know, you learn from shit you do in life, and I learned from this. You wanna buy this basketball? It's actually really good, like the grip's on it really good. Michael Jordan once used this, and
We're good though.
Are you sure you don't want it?
Five.
I know you came here looking for a ball.
No, not at all.
We came here looking for this ball. We can't train? We can't train in here for a little bit?
Well, they don't want you boxing. Somebody gets hurt, goes getting sued.
Yeah, I would sue him if he hurt me anyway.
You can't be hitting people.
I mean, I hit him all the time.
He hits me, hits on me.
Yeah, I hit him every day. See, if I would have did that, it would have went in. You know, this is a driver. Yeah, so in golf, this is called a...
Driver, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Bank shot. Told you. Bitch, I'm a boss. You're allowed to film anywhere you want to in North Carolina. Are y'all filming?
Huh?
Yeah, they don't care if you film. Like, usually we get kicked out, but they don't give a shit if you film in there. So, you can whip out your camera and film in there if you want to.
What y'all filming for?
Oh, you don't film?
No.
You don't do vlogs?
No.
I seen y'all on YouTube before, though. Yeah. I mean, but they don't care. Like, you can get your camera out the car and film and get you some content or whatever.
Oh, okay.
It's all right. Oh, you too.
It sounds good as fuck.
Well, it does?
You look like a goddamn Swedish.
I am Swedish.
A Dr. Strange.
I changed, yeah, I tried. You feel me? I switched my style up a little bit. I'm trying something different. If you guys weren't already paranoid or freaked out, I'm about to freak the viewers out and y'all out. Because y'all gonna be like, damn, why you have to say that? There's these things called squatters, bro. And they literally come in your house and they'll hide in like the places that you will never expect them to hide. Bro, yeah. Actually, like, I'm actually scared. Like, what if somebody, he just hits me in the head with, like, a fucking shovel? Wolf Zak says, have you ever been to NOTA? He asks his wise viewers. Have y'all ever been here, though? Like, if you're from Charlotte, most of y'all are from Charlotte, who support me, which is actually cool as fuck. This is the trap house, bro.
I love it.
How disrespectful of us to come in here and not close the door.
Hey, you haven't had masks with you?
No, I left it in the car.
We have them for $1, but they are required in the county.
So I gotta go get my mask?
We have them for $1.
Jeez. Okay. Bitch, just slide me a mask. We're getting masks. I'm gonna stop this car. Do you have a mask by chance? Just two. Hold on, man. Thank you so much. Don't be rude, man. Like, chill. Fucktard. God. All right, now we're going back. We're back. Yeah, I told you we left them in the car. You know, I just forget it sometimes. Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out what crystal I should get for my girlfriend.
So what you would do is, since you want it for her, keep her in mind while you're looking around and see what jumps out at you.
Yeah, she stays on my mind all day long. You know what? That's my calling over there, the love table. So you said think about it. This is how it works, is you think about her.
Yeah, so keep her in mind and then see what jumps out at you.
Wow, I've never done this before. But I know she's like into crystals and stuff. I never, you know, I'm just trying to get laid, honestly. So, guys, Ja'Kai invited me to do a prank.
I did.
If you want to see this prank, go to his channel, bro. It's going to be on there. Open the rest of the kids. Came for a hillion stitch. Home for some more on that bitch. 50 round drunk on burst.
overseas, all on the perch. Ain't trying to fuck with no perch. Bitch can't fuck on the.
You sure the mic is on? I gotta make sure the mic is on. You guys know how it is. We're back at the lovely Charlotte, North Carolina. We're actually at the place where I hopped in that music video.
Hey, Y'all gotta stay in.
The thing is, I didn't remember the dude's Instagram. We were in a music video here. We didn't know the dude's names. There's like gray Lamborghini Urus. Balenciaga got stain on.
Oh, Parker. Balenciaga got stain on. You got to go over there earlier, right?
No, not today.
Y'all, this is your first time walking up? Today, I swear I saw you sometime today already.
For real? Nah. I must got a clone or some shit. We walk in the middle of the street, bro. We don't give a fuck. Valentine's coming up. It's actually February 5th, and Valentine's is like February 14th, if you didn't know. Not like you need to know. I know you don't even have a Valentine if you're watching this. Spoke with the gas.
I don't know what that is.
Gas pack.
I guess. I just know this is weed.
It's from California, right?
Oh, they got the best part.
Like, you know what OnlyFans is?
No. What's that?
Alright, it's weird, but
go ahead.
It's porn
okay.
shoots.
Okay.
And like, girls, they hire us to come film them and shit, nice. You know? He's a porn star.
I can see why.
You can see why? But you would give this dude a night too?
Shit, if I'm getting paid.
Oh, shit. So you swing that way if you get paid?
Yeah.
Jesus.
It's my business card. I'm giving you mine.
Oh, so you really want to do the porn?
Yeah. If you're going to ask me, well, yeah, I was going to say no, yeah.
All right, I'll hit you up. All yeah, right, we're serious about the porn business.
Like, all right, well, you got my info.
I got his card. This man really wants to have sex, bro. What the fuck? Bro, this shit is crazy, bro. This shit's crazy. Y'all be careful. It's so funny, dude. I love life, like, literally.
Yo!
It's good, bro. You're filming Valentine's Day special. It's good, bro.
Wolf Zak.
Damn, so many people.
Valentine's Day, and I'm still getting on me.
These three. It's good, sir.
You have CS card phone number?
No, but I do have three dates that I'm going on today.
Okay, have fun. Just make sure they don't have all the same names.
They all know about me. We're in a threesome kind of thing.
What are you guys gonna do? Watch the Carolina game together?
Yeah, and then just have sex after that.
Oh, good for you.
I don't know. Who is that on there?
Benjamin Franklin, I think.
That's not... Benjamin Franklin's the $100. Man. Come on now. What the hell?
It's not Jefferson.
Bro, you need to go back to school, bro. Hey, man!
Shit.
I just be doing the dumbest shit in the world. You wanna what?
I wanna serenade you.
No, nice thing to you?
Baby, tonight by the fire, all alone, you and I.
What color underwear are you wearing?
I think black.
Okay, let's see.
Nah, chill, what you trying to-
I just wanna see what color you're wearing. Thank you.
Damn, okay. What the fuck just- That was some weird shit, y'all. What if she had an STD, bro? She just kissed me. Damn. Y'all need to learn respect for women. Wait, who doesn't have a Valentine? You don't? You don't have a Valentine? You want this?
Yeah.
Sight. It's gonna stay that way.
Nah.
You do?
That's right.
Oh shit, you watch every video?
I love baby.
I know it's been a minute, y'all. Like, no cap, it's been a long minute. It's St. Patrick's Day. And you know what I'm saying? I wear green. Anyway, you gotta stay hydrated. These people are doing some shit. Huh? I want to be in the TikTok. The TikTok. She's getting mad. She don't want me in it. Oh, why your ass? Not wearing green, dude. Why are you not wearing green today? Hello? Okay, he's not fucking with me. You're lucky you're wearing green. Do you not see the sky? Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
You wearing green, not even knowing why you wearing green. So I just got this fucking blunt from, it's not a blunt, it's a cigar. Yo, do you smoke doinks?
Put it in everything, what's going on with you?
Listen, let me shoot the weed, man, let me shoot the weed you got.
Huh? It's gas.
Come on,
what do you mean?
Man.
Bro, you hit it.
You started, yo, listen, keep the camera on my feet.
You got it? Yo, you kind of look like my aunt.
Is that good?
I don't even know why I have this shit. I don't even know why I've been hitting it. Excuse me, you want this? I don't want it no more. So this happy dad, literally, bro, like, that's the definition of a happy dad that we just met, no cap. He gave me and Jakai both cigarettes. We told him we were 14. So this dude asked me for a free cigarette, right? And I was being a dickhead. I'd be like, nah, CBD. But I'm actually gonna give him a cigarette. Yo, actually, I was just fucking around. Some, like, really happy dad, bro, gave me the cigarette. I don't smoke cigarettes, but you can have this shit for real. It's a Marlboro, I think.
Oh, no, I don't trust y'all.
No, we're dead. Is the guy around the corner dead?
No, you got a camera and shit.
Because you guys want to meet the dude that gave us cigarettes.
No.
I promise the guy.
No.
They think we're trying to fucking do some wild.
They really, you know what's crazy, bro?
Target.
You know what's crazy? We really met a dude over there that gave us a cigarette. They actually think we're joking. It's tobacco. Like, look at that shit. It literally says Marlboro on this shit, dude. And you're not even wearing green tonight. And it's St. Patrick's Day, bro.
You need him.
Yeah. The hell are you talking about?
Sorry.
See, look, now you look stupid. You look stupid. Sorry. See, that's why. Oh, guess who has a cigarette and guess who doesn't, though? I know you fiending for a cigarette, though, right?
I'm okay.
You don't want one?
I'm good.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Thank you for your service. You want to whip my cream? Dude, can you believe that, bro? What? He asked me for a cigarette, right? No, I know you. No fucking way, bro. Oh, the Valentine, you. Bro. You thought that Benjamin Franklin was on the $5 bill. I don't know. Who is that on there?
Benjamin Franklin, I think.
That's not. Benjamin Franklin's the $100. Yeah. Come on now. What the hell?
Not Jefferson.
Bro, you need to go back to school. You're probably like, who the hell is this motherfucker, bro? But no cap. Let's get straight to the Carfax. That's you, right?
Yeah.
4K.
CVS guy.
CVS guy. Hey, dude. You smoke?
No.
Weed?
No.
CBD?
No.
Gas?
No.
Okay. You need help with that? I'm actually a general contractor. You need help? I know how to work a drill. I know how to work a crowbar and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
You sure?
Yeah.
I got the other end.
Thank you. Can't do it for insurance purposes, man.
Oh, I'm on the insurance.
Not on our insurance, man.
No, I got my own insurance. Geico?
Beat it, man.
Geico.
Beat it.
Geico.
Beat it.
Dude.
Thank you.
Well, can I go in through this way? But that door's better. Beat it. Hunk of that truck.
You also drink shit, they can check in on the iPad and...
Oh, no, I'm not drinking. I don't want to drink. No.
$21.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn it, that's racist. Wow, that dog, this dog's not 21. Oh, God, I gotta face my enemy. Oh.
You gotta go that way, man.
Oh, this way? Okay. I really
made... going around trying to see how annoying you can be?
I'm going around trying to see how helpful and generous I can be.
Kind of annoying right now, man.
I beg to differ. I went over there and did my thing, but I don't actually mean to be a dickhead, you know what I'm saying? They obviously can't take a joke. They don't know the YouTube shit, so, like, I'm not actually like that. Like, I would apologize, but I literally just called him racist. Like, bro, like, why do you care? Why do you care? Just be like, oh, he's stupid, because I am. I'm literally being belligerent on purpose. Just don't pay attention to what I'm saying, bro. I really do feel bad for shit I do, but I'm just having fun, bro. Like, I don't mean none of the shit I say, so I'm just going to let y'all know that. Let me talk into it real quick.
Yeah, go ahead.
So, I'm not staring at her titties, but anyway, I'm about to swing.
Okay, purr. And the tree is low-key wobbly as fuck. So, hold on. Let me back up a little. Okay. Oh. Oh.
I told you to watch out for the tree, dog.
Okay, he kind of snapped. Okay, you didn't break the tree. So, good. Good
job. I'm surprised I didn't break that shit.
Hey, spit in my mouth. Man, I want my own cat. That's a yak.
That's a yak.
Can it steal milk?
Nigga, do you see a little bro? My nigga's shitting.
I wonder if these things know how to yak off though. We're watching UFC. These fights are whack right now. We're waiting on the good fights to come.
Next fight, good fight. Derrick Brunson.
I'm so shell right now, I can't focus on this fight. But this looks like. Damn! God! Two takedowns in the first round?
What are we doing?
We're going to convince you there to wait because it's cold as fuck. So everybody, we're just going to wait.
We can't go into B dubs yet?
We're waiting on. I said we're going to wait as long as we can before we get back. Huh?
I don't know.
I was telling
Wait, what? What are you saying?
We're going in here to wait.
Alright. No, I'm just playing. Go ahead.
Nothing. I'm not saying
no, that. Look.
I'll
look.
You when the camera's off.
Bro, I'm saying, no. Hold on. Jakai will trust me when I do this. Alright. My mouth is zipped, bro. Go ahead and tell you what we were saying.
I'm not saying anything.
No, go ahead, bro. Like, bro, you can't even hear me, dude. Like,
it's not even why.
I can't even talk.
It's nothing, Zach.
Just say what you were gonna say.
I was gonna say, we're coming in here to get warm. That's it.
We're coming in here to get warm.
That's literally it.
Alright.
Good. You can take
it. Dang! No, that was a tie. You can't do this though. GG.
You fucking fuck, you loser.
But you suck more. Ooh, y'all work here?
Yes, why are you filming?
He just records stuff. Oh, we got permission. Oh, well, can I get your permission? Can I get your number then? Hey, so my friend, he told me to come over here to like, get in a picture. Like, to put it in, like layman's terms, I thought you were, like, pretty, but I was kind of, like, he dared me to come do this, and he said, like, to ask for your number or something.
How
old are you, sir?
14.
14? I am a grown-ass woman.
Yeah.
But I appreciate it, though. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Now I'm just fucking with you.
Oh, shit, look at that.
You guys have 5 minutes to complete all 10 wings. No touching your cup. 3, 2, 1.
Faster! Faster! Faster!
Yo, smug dead. Oh shit! Yo, he's dying.
Cam! Cam!
How you feeling, Zach?
Feeling pretty bad right now, bro. I don't know what's gonna happen. I betted 3 bitcoins on the Bengals. Bro, this is bad, dude. Like, my heart is not... I'm literally mad as hell right now. No! Fuck the Rams! Fuck the Rams! No, fuck you! No, no, because it's not over. It's not over yet. It's not over. Listen, Joe Biden's gonna... Bro, Bengals is going to win. I don't give a fuck. I will cheat the system for Bengals to win. Oh my God, bro. This is not good, bro. This is not good.
They looking good for this nigga. You don't have 3 bitcoins.
Yeah, I do. Look. Bro, right there, bro. I told you, bro. Look, I got 3 bitcoins, bro, in the game. Uno, dos, tres.
3 bitcoins.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm in the fucking, what's that? Cancun. Fucking now you thought we in Cancun.
No, he had to say the same thing.
Yeah, literally. Fucking now
you
thought.
Yeah.
Fucking now you thought
we in Cancun. I came with a blick, I just bought a fire. I can't fuck with none of these lanes, they a fucking lie. Bitch, you know this get insane, you could fucking die. I just put up in a building, you got fried guy.
Bro, every time I start my videos off with "it's been a minute," because it's always gonna be a minute before I make another video. I haven't seen this man since like fucking
high school.
This man done rocked the blunt out here.
Exactly, bro.
Went dripping though.
Found all this shit at Goodwill, bro.
Goodwill? The chain too?
Everything.
No. He crazy.
We went to Goodwill before this and I found this whole fit there.
I'll say
even
yes.
The belt, nigga.
Thanks,
shit was
man.
Crazy.
Yeah, the belt. You like the belt?
Yeah, the belt's cool. I already complimented your belt.
Exactly. But that was off camera, so it didn't count.
Okay.
Yeah. All these rappers paper tin. Nigga, I'm too real. Tell that little boy suck it up. The world don't care about how you been. That's the cold truth. Do what you do. Seems so real. Most of y'all really weird.
Like, where is your priority? She thinks she doing so. Don't care if you ignoring me.
I got a bad bitch. Yes, she's torn.
I can be who I wanna be.
Don't even worry. I just put up in the by the GLS key. I'ma rip out the car right in my town.
You going to eat?
From Russia.
From Russia?
Yeah.
Me too. I'm Zach.
My squash.
This is my turban.
Rocking the turban.
I'm going to eat. You going? It's at 7:30.
New point.
Okay. See you, man. All right.
I think you get one more.
One more? Wait,
good night, man.
Actually, rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I'm sorry I'm late.
Are we on YouTube here?
No, TikTok.
Yeah, TikTok. Nah, this is OnlyFans.
OnlyFans?
Yeah. So basically, I'm like really famous. I have my OnlyFans. Like, yeah. It's my own website.
Yeah.
I have like 1.3 million on there right now.
Do you really?
Then yeah.
If you're famous, I need a picture with you.
Absolutely. You need a picture with me?
You bet.
Yeah, y'all should subscribe.
Do you know who that guy is?
I do know who you are.
Yeah, you've seen him before.
Jeff Patterson?
Nope.
Who are you?
Close.
What is it? Kevin Bacon. I was close enough. But yeah, nice to meet
Everybody
you.
You too. What's your name?
Zach. Wolf Zak.
Wolf Zak.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Where are you
yes,
from?
Sir. Yes, yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. I'm from Charlotte.
What's the demographic that tunes in for you the most?
Bad bitches. And just a lot of bad bitches, really.
Yeah? Oh, yeah. That's her and all yeah. her friends.
Jakai. How are you not gonna give me one, bro?
Take a word. Okay.
Hey.
Twizzy. Hey. No, bitch. Huh?
What? Oh. You don't know how to do it.
Yeah. You don't know how to do it.
Bro, you don't even know how to do it, bro.
Come on.
Wait, excuse me. You want a bite of this honey bun? Like one little bite. Anyway, I'm about to eat this honey bun. I'm coming
What's
up.
Your name?
My name's Honey Bun Zach. I'm joking. My YouTube is Wolf Zach.
Hey, bro, I support, bro.
Thanks,
it starts from somewhere, bro.
Exactly, bro. I've been making them shits for a minute. I'm just inconsistent as fuck. I'm waiting on fucking Yeet, bro. It's my third time saying that bullshit. Fuck. He did?
Do you not see that fucking black car, bro?
That was his?
What do you think?
Why would he drive his own car? He's on a tour bus, bro.
No, he's not on a tour bus.
Mm-hmm. He's on a tour
no,
bus.
He's flying.
No, he's on the tour bus, bro.
Bro, he just drove away in that car.
He just asked me if Cardi was there.
Is Cardi there?
Don't touch him all.
I'm touching one, dude. Bro, like, I respect the Twizzy shit, you know, whatever, but this shit is fucking horrible. I fucking hate these things. Like, these things are...
I fucking hate Twizzlers.
Like, I'm not even fucking kidding, bro. These shits are ass, bro. Your car is awesome. Can I get a ride right near here? I'll show you. 3 minutes.
Okay, why is that for recording?
Oh, I do YouTube.
Really?
Yeah.
You're trying to record it.
If you want, can I?
I'm using them, give my face. You got Cash App?
No, I'm trying to get rich off YouTube.
Okay, you still got Cash App.
I got a Cash App you? Oh, I got leg. I'm gonna walk.
Okay.
She was gonna give me a ride, but then she was like, you got Cash App. You serious? I'm like, bitch.
Yeah, I got Cash App.
Not for your ass, bro, for real. Damn, bro, like, what's wrong with you women? Can't you tell? Like, I'm in leather pants and shit, dude. So, like, why?
Yo.
Damn, it's so small.
Who said
what the hell? How old is it? Like,
she 9 weeks. It's a morph.
There's no price tag on it?
No, unless you got 50K, you can have it.
Does the hat look scary or like, do I look too much like a thug with the hat?
Shorty's gonna be a thug. What's the nice middle class nigga?
Thug with the hat or should I go without the hat?
Without.
Without the hat?
Yeah.
So if I didn't have the hat, can I get your number then?
No, sorry.
Okay, what if I get the hat back?
You can have her number.
No, but I don't want her number. I want your number.
No, I have a boyfriend.
So?
No, I can't.
What's a boyfriend? I'm gay anyway, so it don't matter. I got a boyfriend too.
Okay, that's cool.
We can go on boyfriend dates. Like, I asked her if the hat was cool. She was like, fuck no, your hat's lame. So I threw the hat, bro. And her ass was still like, nah, like she dubbed me.
Chase.
I need my boy to hit 10.
Count. You don't count.
I count. You better leave my son alone.
That's your son?
Yeah, I got a machete. Huh? Okay.
I like making people think I'm like a nuisance. Adam is a good looking man. Like, I'm gonna show you him real quick. Like I said, bro, Adam's a good looking man, but he's like, bro, how do all the girls come up to you? Like, and never come to me, bro. They fuck with your aura. I'm like, bro, that's not true, bro. Like, you can get girls, bro. Like, girls barely come up to me. They do, but they don't, Adam. Like, you know, like, I don't know. But I gotta get Adam some hoes, bro. Like, I gotta show him how to talk. It's easy. Like, it's a whole game type shit. I'd be like, level, not too crazy, bro. I'm not even the best for real, but girls, like, they'll eat up anything you tell them. You know, I gotta teach Adam how to fucking do it, bro. Like, he got the looks. If he learned to riz, over. Bro, like my boy's gonna be every fucking night, bro. You ever seen that meme like I wanna stand across the street and a bus goes by and I just disappear, like stare at somebody? But there's hella hoes over there, bro. Look, he's cock blocking you right now, Adam. You might be lucky. Alright, where did they go, bro? They're the ones that fucking disappeared. Have y'all seen any like bad bitches? Like they were just right here. What's up?
Can't film here.
Dude.
Can't film here.
Dude, you're filming me, dude. There's a camera in here.
Just keep walking, you won't be filming.
Dude, you're filming me, so I'm filming you.
I'm not filming you, I'm sorry.
You're filming me, dude.
All right. I'll have to get you for trust pay. All right?
I have, bro. God gave me some kind of talent to where like, I can fucking read people. But tonight is not working, bro. It might be the hearts on the shirt, which everybody likes. But you got to swap out one positive for a negative. So I think that's what happened. But anyway, I'm going to get back on my shit.
Are you a YouTuber? You look familiar.
Really?
Yeah, dude. I've seen you before. Are you? You're someone famous, aren't you? Don't lie to me. What's your name?
Wolf Zak.
Yeah, that's you, man.
I don't know. I guess because I get too close to people. Like.
You got
to
have good breath if you do that.
You want to smell it?
No, I don't. I can already.
You want to smell it?
I'll do it.
I'm scared because yeah, what if it's bad? What if it's bad? That's weird. You want to smell my breath, bro.
Nobody wants to smell your breath.
Hey, she just wanted to, though. That's a problem you might have, man. Like, bro, no cap. My breath probably smells like titties, bro. We just came from Hooters. I should have said that. I never think of the good shit when I'm walking away. Dude, are we getting fucking lit tonight, bro? Yeah, I'm tagging along too because I'm trying to get lit too. I gotta drink. This is for real, like, I gotta drink, bro. School just ended.
Thankfully, I don't know if you can come with us.
Yeah, I can. Nah, bro, like, I dead ass can come with y'all. Like, we can
I'm gonna keep laughing because that shit ain't happening.
Why, bro?
No, I don't know your ass. You got a YouTube channel.
That's true, but the YouTube don't even matter right now. Like, I'm dead ass trying to drink. Do you want me to get some girls then? Do you want me to call some girls up? You look like you slam pussy, dude. Like, out of everybody here, you look like you slam the most
bro,
pussy.
I'm not on YouTube.
I don't, but I can get y'all some to slam. And I watch and I'll just jerk off to it.
What? You got size 8 Jordan 4s on. Camera, put the camera on the shoes.
The shoes, what about them?
8.5 at most.
These are 10s.
Come on, bro. See the mic.
Bro, your feet are smaller than mine, bro.
That's fine, bro. I see the mic.
Wait, how is he gonna talk when your feet are smaller than mine?
I'm gonna wake up to this, be on YouTube. You know what, I'm gonna like, comment, and be like, this was me.
But I'm actually serious about the party, bro. I'm not even. Y'all think I'm kidding.
It's mad funny, honestly. It's good content right now.
This ain't even the content.
What's that? 31 and a half subscribers.
31,000.
Oh shit.
I love that, bro.
Oh shit. So now can I come drink?
No.
Oh shit. Oh wait, he has 31,000.
That's okay. Good. I fuck with you doing your own business.
But that still does. Why does it not change the fact that I can consume
really
alcohol?
Y'all waiting at a red light to wait for any people your age to walk by and then just be like, hey, yo, let's just tag along with these. You're not. The answer's no.
They probably want to hang out with you right there.
No, they don't.
Chill.
Y'all do, but they don't.
Chill. No.
Yes, you do. But if anything happened, y'all could literally fuck me up. Fuck me up.
Bro, the answer's no.
I get the answer's no.
Hey, you got 31K. I respect that. That's cool.
Yeah, that's what we're saying. We respect that. But, like,
but thank you. But
I never met you in my life.
I get it. Okay, then watch a video real quick, and then you can get to know me.
I'll watch that shit in the morning.
I know, but then you can get to know me, and you can see, like, okay.
You ain't getting it. We've been over this. You ain't getting it.
But dude, like, I swear, like, I have an alcohol problem, bro.
You have an alcohol problem?
Yes.
That makes it worse. Yo, hold up. Stop. Because this boy's like, this is great content. And he's laughing and be like, yo, we're posting this shit.
You got it, man.
Y'all take it easy, bro. I'm just fucking with y'all. You're just stargazing?
Yep.
Can I stargaze with you?
Oh my gosh.
It is so pretty.
It's crazy, right?
It's almost as pretty as you are.
Cool. Are you like videotaping?
Oh no, I don't know who he is. That is weird. Well, do you want to get out of here and like leave him?
I'm married.
Oh, yeah. Is he in there?
Yes.
So he's gonna beat my ass. Fuck.
What's happening here?
What's happening is your friend is gorgeous.
And she's taken.
Really?
Yeah, we all are.
I am married.
Actually married.
Yeah. Every single one of y'all.
Yeah.
Every single one.
You got
every single one. It's girls' night.
You
well,
never heard of girls' night?
Okay, well, I'm trans now, so like, I'm going to tag along.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Uncle Jay.
Oh, man, what's up, fam?
Uncle Jay, man.
What's up, fam?
What's happening, man?
Y'all on the prowl tonight.
Yeah. You already know, man. Man, I love
what
Uncle
on,
Jay.
Man?
What's
going on,
bro?
All right, chilling, man.
Chillin', man. Get your resume hurt. I just turned the AMG to a vert. And now I'm mad as fuck, cause I just threw the rock all on my shirt. Niggas be some hoes up in the skies, and they wanna ride. Nigga don't fuck with them, I'm rich, no try. Bitch, I never flop. Get your ass, you like the ass I got. Jesus Christ is loud. Well, I'm putting my tape back in my bag, and right now I'm currently at the beach with Adam. Oh, guys, I have a knife. Let me show y'all this. You see that? All right, guys, so today we're going to be stabbing random civilians at this beautiful boardwalk that we're at. Imagine, like, somebody heard that shit. But, you know, I keep it on me, so if you guys want to run up on me, then I'm going to stab you. But if you run up on me with a gun, bro, you're probably taking my life. So I'm feeling myself a little bit today. Ain't going to lie, man, my fit's kind of better than yours today, bro.
What?
Like, y'all need help?
Yeah,
we
good.
We all exporting heroin or something? Yeah, exporting?
No.
Y'all need help?
No.
Oh.
Thank you.
You good?
Yeah.
You sure?
Leave us alone, please.
All right, guys, my fucking ADHD is so bad. I'm not even gonna remember what I'm talking about. I'm on my slime, she bite. Yeah, you fucking with pipe dime. They ain't incredibly tight. Cut it no black, she been mine. All of their money ain't been mine. I spend that money and rewind. We can try this for free. Do you want one?
Yeah.
You want mine?
Try it for me.
Yeah, try it for him. He's allergic.
He's allergic to what? To good free samples?
Yeah, he's allergic. You want to try it?
Not.
Here, let me feed you.
No, that's a line too bad. No.
Bro,
no.
Why?
I'm not your bro, dude.
All right, bro, Ed, why?
Do it for the vlog. I ain't gonna.
You're not gonna do it for the vlog, bro? So I can't just like feed you, bro.
No.
Can you feed me though?
I think it's too sexual. So no means
no.
It's not sexual, it's ice cream. How can you be sexual? You making it sexual.
In my mind, it can
nah,
be.
Nah, see, but that's your mind. This is the regular world, like. How is that sexual? That's sexual? Bro, she's telling me if she feeds me ice cream, that's sexual.
Yeah, you hear him say yeah.
You're on some nut shit, so I'm gonna let you be, but thank you. I'm really a beach motherfucker, like, you see this? I just feel so nice at the beach and shit. Like, there's just no stress here, bro. Like, it feels nice outside. There's fish, and that gives me a familiar smell of my ex-bitch.
Why are there so many fucking fish?
everything around me, bro. Like, I just feel really good at the beach, bro. Like, I'm in such a good mood. Me and Adam ran for like 2 hours, dripping sweat, jumped in the water. This beach trip is just fire.
Tell me what you want in life. I can tell it's something new that you're trying to hide. How does it feel sitting on the other side?
No cap, bro. I'm feeling a little stupid and shit. It's probably my favorite place to go to. Like, that store explains the channel, me and my sex life. Adam's bro, pressing me to go into the stupid factory, bro. He wants me to go in the stupid factory.
Bro, you stupid fuck.
I'm a stupid... Am I a stupid fuck?
Nah.
Okay. I am. Don't pin the blame on yourself, bro.
I'm joking.
Oh, okay. I thought you were serious. I have a therapist. All right, bitch, we're walking in here. A plastic bag. That is pretty stupid to fucking ask for. You know if they sell plastic bags here?
I have no idea, dude.
Oh, I thought you worked here. Like I said, bro, this place ain't even that stupid. Can I get a plastic bag?
What size?
A tiny one? I didn't know there was a size bag.
Medium.
Oh, see? Yeah, medium. Thank you, thank you. I got a medium-sized plastic bag. Oh. Like, what sizes are in plastic bags, bro? That place really is stupid as fuck, bro. No cap. This place ain't even that stupid. That was not okay. I think they're supposed to be dumb as fuck because of their job. Which one has SpongeBob in it?
Pineapple?
SpongeBob?
Excuse me.
Oh, which one has SpongeBob in it?
SpongeBob?
Yeah.
No.
They don't have SpongeBob?
No. It's a, like... Oh my God.
I'm generous, bro. I make people's days, bro. I make people smile. I make people laugh.
Oh my God, you're pregnant? Why didn't you tell me? We're having a baby.
Oh my God, you're pregnant?
She's pregnant.
She's oh my God, congratulations! Is it a boy or a girl?
It's a girl.
Sweet. Can I get a hug?
Yeah.
I'm so proud of you, sir. You know how it is, like when you were gonna do something, but you don't really do something. And then like after you do something, you feel better because you didn't do what you were gonna do before, but then once you do it, you're glad that you did it.
Possible.
That's what we did.
Glad you're happy.
Thank you. I'm glad you're happy as well, I hope.
Ow,
a raindrop just fell in my eye. A raindrop just fell in my eye.
Oh yeah?
I swear, yeah. Yeah, shit hurt a little bit. Where'd they go? There's some bad bitches behind us. I'm so dead ass.
Cat, baby, a run, baby. So, son, what? Ooh, yeah. What, baby? Run it, baby. Fuck a time bad, super sunset.
What?
Ha, spill drink on my rig, now, honey, one. Yeah, this trash it, R&D, look breasted on the corner, bitch. If it's me, then you
Mason. Mason! I had sushi for the first time on the last trip at the beach. I don't know how to use chopsticks and shit. I'm really bad at it. Which one should I get? Adam, which one was it, buddy?
Yes.
Ew, that one's nasty, bruh. Excuse me. You know how to eat sushi? You want a piece or something?
No.
I just bought it though, it's like dead stock.
I don't eat sushi, I'm good.
It's the first time for everything.
Thank you though, I appreciate it.
You got a cigarette I can get? Thank you.
Yeah.
The thing is, I don't even smoke cigarettes. I just wanted to take it because like, he doesn't need to be smoking these shits. So one less cigarette means one less day close to death for him. This dude gave me a cigarette. Do you want it?
Nah, man, I'm good.
You want a piece of sushi? I nutted in it.
The whole thing,
bro. I'm just playing. It's mid?
Yeah.
He can see if he wants it. You want the rest of the sushi?
Nah, I'm good.
You look like you work out though.
No, I don't, and I don't want sushi.
Oh.
I've had way better sushi than that.
Bro, I'm gonna finish the rest off.
You really
it's not bad, but it's not good.
Do you want me to force myself to eat something that I'm not enjoying?
Ew.
But it wasn't
good.
Ew. No, that means that.
No, that piece was fucked, bro. What the hell? I do a lot of illegal things, but the one thing I don't do is litter. Littering just makes me feel like a piece of shit. Professional filmers and stuff.
Oh, we need professional filmers. But the store is still open. If y'all want to go on over there, you can check it out. It'll close at 6.
They got that Zaza there or not?
We got what?
They got Zaza there?
I don't know Zaza.
It's like some historic, like,
we can go check. We can go check.
Like, because I see some plants right there. Those are kind of like Zaw. Like, that's like what Zaw is.
How do you spell that?
Z-A.
Cool.
Yes, ma'am.
Just follow the trail and you'll see it.
Thank you. I'll let you know if I find some Zaza. The doors is wide open. I'm gonna just tell them, like, if they say, I'm gonna be like, dude, I thought this was the house. Pour it some red.
I'm out of pulse red.
Don't let her fool you. Her eyes can be deceiving because she had pretty blue eyes, but this house is haunted as well. Oh, Hello. I'm just sipping on that drink, you know? Yeah. I sipped some shit, dude, and I'm not feeling okay. I'm kind of scared, dude.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. This part is not open to the public right now, but it will be someday. Did y'all find the store?
Okay. Oh, yeah, we found the Zaza.
You did find
Chelsea had it.
Hey, Sade, let me holler at you.
Virginity rocks.
I'm finna go and smoke gas or some shit. I'm scared, though.
What's she scared about?
That's my first time smoking. Dude, your ass is so warm. You see this? Y'all see this?
It's all good, Zach. We're brothers.
Are you guys really brothers?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're twins, but just not identical.
By myself, getting what that's how I'm feeling. Smoking gas off the shelf, that's how I'm living. And that's just how it goes. I'm chilling with this hoe, and she love to do the snow. Back up, shawty. Back up, shawty. Yeah, I love it when you back up. Throw that ass on me. Let's get nasty. If you ask me, let's do it like our flight. Do that shit in private.
Ugh, I wish I had some water, bro. That shit killed me, dude. That fucking weed store up there got me goddamn smacked, dude. Like, you know that store up there? Like,
I do not know that store, but would you like to check out our card since you're here?
What's it called?
We're selling cards. They're $5 each.
Nah, I was saying because...
You guys shooting a video or something?
Yeah, because we went up there to... Fuck. Something. But it's not... It's like legal weed, though.
Gotcha.
It's legal weed, bro. Damn, I need some water. Oh, there's cops. I'm here with the wild Mason, bro. CVS guy! What? Oh, my. Mason! I'm here with the wild Mason, bro. CVS guy, I'm sorry for that, dude.
Don't worry. You'll be good.
What's up, dude?
How you doing?
How you doing?
You guys gonna go down to the baseball stadium?
If you coming with me.
No. Not 5 or 10 o'clock or something like that.
I need to get that covered up. That shit is ass. Yeah, I'm saying. I want a chest piece. You should come with me and get a tattoo.
Gotta put up the scooter real quick.
What's up, dude?
When's the next video come out?
Honestly, I don't know. Let's sneak into somewhere now, because I feel like sneaking in places. We at the Ritz-Carlton, bro. Bust it left. Bust it left.
Oh my god, we're good.
Bro. Yeah. Where's Jakai?
You have a pass? You have a pass?
Don't make it hot.
I'm gonna say some sentimental shit. Too much good stuff is bad stuff. And if you don't do enough good stuff, then you'll... Wait, fuck, hold up. Too much good stuff is bad stuff. There's a lot of kids yelling, but you know... Take, hold up, fuck, let me redo this. Too much good stuff is bad stuff. And you gotta take everything in life that you do, just never for granted. Everything that you do, enjoy it, embrace it. Because if you have too much good stuff, bad stuff will eventually come to you. So just do what the fuck you wanna do. I don't know what I'm talking about. Uncle Jay is this way, right? We're coming from the back. We're gonna sneak attack him, dude. Uncle Jay, man! Uncle Jay! He don't even want to fight for real, bro.
It's Kaz in the shit, yeah. She told me she loved me, but it's not the love I want. What I want. She told me she loved me, but it's not the love I want.
My heart is racing. She said that she liked me because I'm racing. Every time I step out, I'm in Ravens. No Kaz, stay with the pole. No Kaz, he got the hoes.
Adam, have you found what you're looking for, baby? I always piss Adam off.
So we gotta gotta find an outfit, right? Characters out of Pirates of the Caribbean.
All right, bet. Round one, fight. Bro, you don't even know how to dress like Jack Sparrow, dude. Dude, you're in my section. I came here first, dude. Oh, you're cheating, bro. You're looking it up. No looking it up, bro. You gotta go off memory. You should know how Captain Jack Sparrow looks. Okay, bro. I kind of forgot what he looked like, too, so we get one look.
Give me my phone, bro.
Oh, yeah. No, it's my phone now, dude. This is how unorganized I am. I'm gonna come out looking like a damn pirate, dude.
Anything is possible, bud.
This in my hand, I know you can't see it, but... Huh? Are you on something, dude?
No.
Oh.
You're trying to play Johnny Depp, right?
Yeah, I'm Johnny Depp. Come in here. This is our changing stall. It reminds me of like school, bro, when somebody's taking a shit. Yo, you taking a shit? Yo, he in there taking a shit! That's why he was so like, that's why he was awesome, because he knew he just fucking sunk the bathroom up.
Pirate's life.
Bro, he kind of won, man.
Oh, it ain't your business, pirate.
Does he look like a pirate?
Where's the rum?
Wrong hand.
Bro, why the fuck do you look so much taller? This shit is too stupid. I don't even want to do my outfit now because of mine is so ass
compared. You gotta do the outfit, bro. What are those
pants? Alright, alright. These pants are so fucking huge. Adam found the best outfit that has. I gotta carry these in my hand. These are like 700. These cost more than where y'all live. This shit's fucked up.
Where's the rum?
Where's the rum, y'all? No rum? Fuck. Where's the rum at? No English? You don't watch Pirates of the Caribbean? Jack Sparrow? Amber Heard? You don't know about that? Johnny Depp? Amber Turd? You don't know who Amber Turd is? I gotta give it to Adam, bro. He won. He definitely did.
Let's go to the cashier.
Go to the cashier? Let's go. You should have had yours on. Excuse me. You know where the rum is?
The fitting
room? Rum. I'm trying to finish the fit off. The rum.
Shiver me booty.
Okay, she don't get it. Where are we headed to now, dude?
Just catch the train.
Let's do it. Go to sleep in the Rolls Royce in the backseat with the pillows. My niggas there, out the window. Some of my guys, they do the scams off of the Venmo. Don't know where it goes, but it's only me and I walk alone. Shut the fuck up, bro. Okay, so I just threw a condom out, and he gave me like free weed. I don't know if it had fentanyl in it or nothing. But that's all I have, bro, is a condom packet. So I'm trying to put my weed in my... No. It's not used. It's brand new. I just threw the condom out. Look, it's down there. So look, bitches like skin and shit. So I advise y'all, if you fuck a girl, use skin with the weed in it.
Valentino yellow diamond ropes. Got your hoe on go. Got a hoe. Cool on my host. They all share my poke. I can't share no.
Yo, where you at?
I see you.
You do? Oh, okay, I see you, okay.
Who looked like Captain Jack? Was it him?
Yeah, he won, bro. He won, bro.
Not dumb!
Are you ready to get in that studio, bro?
Yes.
No.
It has to. If you talk to it.
No,
I...
Okay, never
mind.
Are you a videographer?
Don't. Oh my god! It's just a video! It's just a video! It's just a video! Bitch!
So is it a yes or no?
Do you
argue for
me? Ah,
yes, no, maybe. Kinda.
That's a pig. Can I pet it?
That's up to her.
What? How do you ask a pig?
You just
ask her?
Yes.
I have Rick Owens on, so I have to be careful. Pig, am I able? I don't want to touch her. I have to ask permission.
Yes, you're good.
Okay. Y'all eating this later?
Fuck no.
Oh.
You eating your dog later?
Yeah. Goddamn! Goddamn! Whoa.
You got a hater.
I got a hater?
Because you a punk ass bitch. Shut the fuck up. I will beat your fucking ass.
It's a straight bro. Oh shit. Diamonds bite. Heavily kicked out of school, but dropped 30 in Beverly. I'm with a Latina bitch in the heavens. Working these bitches turn her to a felony. Squeeze on the glizzy little bitch. We got better than homo, but daddy keep doing it.
Wait a minute.
My Lyft driver literally made away.
Dude, we need batteries bad. Please. CVS guy. CVS guy's trying to get away from us right now. He's like, my Lyft driver. So, I'm fucked, bro. I need to get batteries somehow. Hey, yo, let me hit that, bro.
They recording you, huh?
Yeah.
You ain't got no goddamn weed.
No, I got weed, but it's in the car.
You got weed and it's in the car.
Yeah.
This shit motherfucking legal here.
I know it is.
Talking about he got weed, but it's in the car.
It's in the car, dude.
What the fuck?
You got weed in front of my face. Can I hit it, though?
You want to hit it? Who is you, by the way?
I'm the creator of Monkeypox.
Monkeypox? You got Monkeypox?
Yeah.
Man, get my goddamn blame. You got Monkeypox? You got Monkeypox? For real.
For real, for real, for real.
No.
Why the fuck you gonna say some dope shit like that for you? Man, don't put me on there. Like.
Why not?
It's a straight.
Oh shit!
I wanna run.
Oh wait, shit. Where? All right, so Twitch just gave me the blunt. He said we can keep the shit. God. I haven't smoked in a month. Is that a wood? That's why I love having a camera. When you get a camera, you get free shit, bro. Okay. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Fuck it, get in here. Come on. Get in the picture, bro. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So I had to be in the middle because I'm the main character. Like, I have main character syndrome. I'm a narcissist. And that's what my bitch left me. Wait, you're from South Africa? Do you know Elon Musk?
Yeah, we've actually got a Tesla. What are y'all doing out here? Just taking pictures?
Yeah, I do YouTube. Right now, we're just taking pictures.
Okay, that's
Yeah.
Can I get your stuff?
Yeah.
You got a hater.
I got a hater? Who's a hater? Period. Yo, who are you, buddy?
Come on, man. You got two Pearsons that you got that belt, and then you were the
and
Pearson.
And then.
Get a load of this guy.
And then his chain's gonna turn his neck green.
This is the real life hater. That'd be in the comments. Why are you hating them?
Because you a punk ass bitch walking around here with this fake ass fucking diamond shirt, and you think you a fucking TikTok fan. That ain't even a real fucking Air Force. You got homeboy with the Dillard's jacket on. That's
bro.
But listen
here.
If I knock him out right now, oh. He would be like, oh.
Hold on. No, we're not gonna do that, bro. We're not finna do that, bro.
Like, he's not gonna touch him. Yeah. Like, I know that for a fact.
He'd be punked out.
My brother said y'all were retarded, so I gotta go inside. No, y'all are. Y'all retarded ass.
I think you're drunk as fuck, buddy.
For some odd reason, you think you
are. No, I think you're drunk as fuck, buddy.
This is really drunk.
Get back the fuck inside, buddy.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, I do.
Then come inside.
No, go take your drunk ass inside with your friends.
Bro, just chill, bro.
No. Tell our fucking brother.
No, go take your drunk ass inside with your friends.
No, shut the fuck up. I will beat your fucking ass.
Do it then. What's up? Fuck with the wrong cameraman, bitch.
Oh, that was an act.
No, fuck no. That dude's like dead ass mad.
But it all the fucking problems.
That dude is
he's a fucking weirdo.
He's just weird. Like, bro, he's really mad. Like, we did nothing. I do not know that guy, bro.
That's what I thought you knew him.
Hell no, bro. I do not know him.
It's funny that he has to get his brother involved. That's all I gotta say.
Now I'm saying, I literally did nothing. I didn't even want to roast him because I was trying to look like the bad guy. I didn't even troll him. I didn't even say anything to trigger him. See me the bad
guy. I do.
Let me talk. Let me talk.
No, 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 no. I want to fail.
See you.
For failure every day,
bro. That's
how you
weird.
Get better.
I know that's how you get better, but say you fumble a bad bitch, bro. I wanted to fuck that bitch.
My
no, there's not.
Your problem is you think that it's permanent. There's a million bad bitches in the world. There's no bitch that's the baddest bitch in the world. Sorry, this is not true. It never will happen. Never.
I know that.
Obviously, my girl is the baddest to me.
Do you mind being on camera?
No.
I have to record everything. I have to send it to my parole officer. He tracks everything I do, but I'm allowed to underage drink and smoke weed though. Like he don't care. He don't care about
that. Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Like, I'm allowed to do that though.
Sorry, I don't mean to.
I know he's
lying. Bro, I will blow this in your face.
You're too good to get arrested. What did you get arrested for?
Smoking, but I'm allowed to smoke since I got arrested. Damn, this shit is fucking getting me high. All right, bro, we just walked in this building. Living lavish, you feel me? This shit's like the back room.
Oh my!
This smells like sweaty men, bro. I'm pissed. Ew, and I don't want to be sipping on this, bro. I'm gonna get like fucking sweat toxins in here, bro.
Sweat toxins.
This just sounds crazy, bro.
Shut that!
Let me. Imagine some fucking person here. Yo, it's hot, bro.
This is like a hot box.
Yo, so oh my god. What did we just do, bro? The girls are like, what the fuck are these retards doing?
I just texted you.
What'd you say?
I said, where the fuck did you go?
Oh, yeah.
You spelled my name wrong.
Did I really?
Mm-hmm.
I did not mean to. I'm sorry about that. Dude, I'm high as fuck. I'm about to jump in that pool. I'ma go fuck that bitch. What is this called?
Guero.
Guero. This
perfect.
Is. I did it. Guero. Wait. Guero. All
right, now you fucked it.
Damn. I should have just kept it at the one time
bacon.
Wait thing.
Bacon.
Bacon. It's basically bacon.
Hey, you want bacon?
Damn, that shit tight. I mean, dewy, bro.
Hard?
Yeah, hard, bro. That shit hard, bro. Yo, Adam drunk as hell. I'm high as hell. How y'all feeling?
I'm high.
Dude, I'm literally trying to bite this shit. I can't bite it. I literally cannot bite it. You will eat this with me biting on it.
I don't care.
Wow. If you want to kiss me, just say that. That's nasty, bro. I literally bit that and
bro,
you want to eat.
Nasty.
You want to eat that. My saliva.
You're weird, just say that.
My saliva. Okay. I'm weird because I want to eat something else somebody else ate. I'm
a
weird.
A germaphobe, I guess.
I am a germaphobe. What vaccine do you have?
Pfizer one.
Nice. I'm not vaccinated.
Look at you looking stupid.
Shut the fuck up, Adam. I'm at Bree's house. I've been high all day, bro. And now we're in the room that makes you even higher.
He said makes you even higher.
It does. Like, you walk in here and you're automatic on shrooms. Big ass dream catcher. No nightmares ever. This shit dope. Dude, look at this fish, dude. Oh, that fish is dead as hell, dude. It's not? Bree, the fish isn't dead, is it?
No, he's just old. Don't do that to him.
Okay.
He kind of seems a little dead.
He did!
Hello? Thor?
Thor?
There he is. Okay.
Damn, you got a lot of them rolling trays. You like rolling trays?
Yes, I
like rolling trees. The fuck do you think?
Y'all don't even smoke woods for real. Before you smoke, do you dust your fucking table off? Like, look at this. She dust the couch, the table. That's that OCD.
Bad hoes from Tokyo with they bait bone when they hair short, but my money long. I don't say shit. I just pull up and they escort. Fucking passport, roll that Kush blunt. Get you higher than before. See the whole world with your eyes low. When your mouth closed, you speechless.
By anything. Oh shit.
Let's go sky high. Let's go.
I'm not embarrassed about my addiction. Didn't Drake fuck a bitch in the Aria?
What's that?
We're staying in his fucking castle. Is there cameras in here? Booby tape.
Yeah, booby tape.
Fans now.
You think are you okay?
Oh, my backpack is literally always fucking open. I'm with
Isaac Pluart,
Jay Blaze.
We're at the fucking studio right now. He missed it. Watch, this is how you really do it. See? Don't play with me. Don't play with me. Not. So I just fucking landed in Vegas. Like, I don't know what happened. I just met this dude at the studio. And then he was like, bro, come to Vegas with me 3 weeks ago. And I'm fucking in Vegas, bro. Like, I'm literally in Vegas. This shit is crazy. Like, they have, like, gambling machines. Didn't Drake fuck a bitch in the Aria?
That's what they said.
That's what they said, bro. You know Drake fucked a bitch in the Aria, right?
What's that?
Drake fucked a bitch in the Aria?
Yeah.
We're staying in the Aria. You should come gamble with us. All right, well, I'm done like messing with NPCs and shit, so we gotta get picked up. You're gonna see new scenery. I'm about to wrap up my video right now for tonight. I'm tired, bro. Tell them I'm tired. I'm tired. Tell them I'm tired. You can't tell them I'm tired?
Tired. Oh, me?
I'm tired.
I'm sorry?
Yeah.
Listen, y'all, he's tired.
I'm tired. So I gotta film this music video, and then I'm gonna show y'all how trash our fucking hotel is. And then I'm gonna show y'all tomorrow how dope the hotel is. And then y'all gonna be like, damn, you have money. I kind of forgot to show the room because so much shit happened, but this is the trash room. But we're about to head to like the fucking big baller room right now. It's a disaster, bro. We like fucked four hoes in here last night, gambled illegally. Vegas, bro. So I ain't gonna lie, we already walked in here, bro, and this shit is insane. Like, bro, look at this, bro. Y'all thought I was kidding, right? Y'all thought I was fucking kidding.
Nah, just go press the button.
Oh, what button?
Oh, it's already open.
See, Bean thinks he knows what he's talking about all the time, but he's really my son, and I have to, like, tell him how to do shit.
This is my room, bro.
Exactly. This is the view. Ah. By any chance. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry. I just scared you?
Yeah.
Oh, you didn't look that scared. By any chance, do you know where I can find some
cigarettes?
Zaw? Zaw pack?
Nah, we have
no idea.
Oh, y'all think I'm a fed?
No.
We just don't know where to get.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, so no. You don't know? Like y'all don't?
No.
I just saw him though. You're lying.
No.
He's recording.
No. I don't know who that guy is. Yo, what are you doing? I don't know him. Do you work for the yearbook?
Don't put this in the yearbook.
Yeah, don't put this in the yearbook, bro.
Take off the camera.
Bro, take off the camera, bro.
That's your friend. What's your name?
My name is Jonathan. I'm sorry. I think I killed the vibe, bro. I definitely, yeah, he's mad, dude. He was trying to get some pussy, bro, and I definitely fucked that up for him.
Baby, I know I'm OD. I know I'm bad, I tweet. I know I can make it right to you. If you give me like a week, put some of that trust in me.
Jail. They would have incarcerated me. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry.
That's not cool.
No hug.
No hug.
Fist bump.
I'm eating a quesadilla.
Wow, so basically go fuck myself.
Fuck balls.
Holy fuck balls.
That's a little bit scary, dude.
It was?
Just a little bit.
Good.
Yeah, man.
That's a little bit scary. Holy fuck balls. She said holy fuck balls. Damn, I ain't even do nothing yet. This bitch really that ugly. This bitch ain't getting no bitches. I don't do pictures for free. I'm a celebrity. I'm a little baby.
No, damn well.
Now you can take a picture.
8, 2, 1.
He's just doing his taxes. We're not recording. Uncle Jay! It's not him. Oh, is Curtis still here?
You know, really, they don't like people to be filled with stuff in here.
Oh, he's from France, though. He's just documenting his trip in the U.S.
Sir, I don't care if he was still in Mars.
Well, his name is Kyle Mars.
Okay, nice to meet you, Kyle Mars.
Oh, but we're just trying to find Curtis. I have a picture. Oh, God. Huh? We're just trying to find Curtis, though. Okay, thank you.
Walk up the block and you'll see Bank of America.
Okay. Are you mad?
Yeah, because they're telling you to put the camera down.
But we have permission from Curtis.
Can't give you no permission. Curtis no longer works.
I see why he doesn't work here no more.
Yeah, I see why.
Yeah, I see why. Free my boy Curtis.
Dang.
Free Uncle Jay, bro. Excuse me, have you seen Uncle Jay around? Oh, he used to work at Wells Fargo, but he doesn't work there anymore. She's mad. I guess Uncle Jay dogged her out or some shit. I don't know. All 14. All 14. We're taking customers. We're taking customers over all 14. Yes, sir. Oh, wait. Who said that? Oh, my bad. God, they dumbass, bro.
Watch, watch, watch.
Oh.
Oh,
let's go. He don't need it. So the baby gave me permission to go in this door over here. Excuse me, is this Halloween Express? Excuse me. Look, bro, there's like the back rooms down there. You wanna go back there? Is this Halloween Express? This isn't the Halloween store?
What?
Halloween store?
Halloween store.
Yeah,
oh, Halloween store right here.
Oh, y'all do rub and tugs too? No rub and tugs?
Yeah, come on with me.
Rub and tugs?
Rubbing what?
Rub and tugs?
Rubbing tugs?
Mm-hmm.
What's me?
My bad. Oh, I'm sorry. Whoa. Okay. What's up, y'all? I'm with my friends, y'all already know. Left dap, right dap. What the hell is that? I feel like a fat bitch just farted or something. Look, he's dying. He can't hold it in. He can't hold it in. This is what it's supposed to look like, but I don't look like that. Is this how you put it on?
Oh, God.
Am I gonna pull some hoes with this?
Yeah, I think you are. Yeah.
Would I pull you?
Hold on.
You're not a hoe. You're a beautiful woman.
Thank you.
So would I pull you, though?
Mm.
Bro, like, you never been with a wizard before, though.
Yeah, he said a wizard.
I do some magic.
She's been with a magician, so he's close to a wizard.
Yeah, I heard y'all talking about blocking somebody. What he do, I'm next.
He said what he do, I'm next. You gonna be a wizard?
I'm gonna be whatever you want me to be.
I am lying. I think it looks okay.
But no cap, a lot of people say I look like Britney Spears, like the male version. So I could get, like, a Britney Spears. Like, do y'all see the resemblance? I'm gonna put a picture of Britney Spears. Or the Zoe 101 bitch. Zoe 101 or Britney Spears? Oh no.
Damn, that switch up my swag and I hide in my bag. No, these niggas ain't on that. Yeah, damn, I came through and I fly as a bat, but you can't catch this shit on a Kodak. That's your thought, bro. I already know that. She with me to that little bitch and throw that.
Guys, I have some very bad news. Where I'm standing right now, as you guys may know, I'm standing in a spot that's familiar. The Wells Fargo Bank, aka Uncle Jay's spawn point. I know you guys miss Uncle Jay. And last video, if you watched the last video, we can't find him. He's gone missing. I met Uncle Jay about over a year ago in September of 2021. And we talked about cocaine. We talked about smoking that loud pack.
That loud pack.
And Uncle Jay, ever since then, has always uplifted the mood. Stay prayered up. We're gonna find you, Uncle Jay.
Really
Uncle Jay.
No. Man, we got Uncle Jay.
Uncle Jay, man.
I'm in the cloud, man.
All right, Uncle Jay. Alright, y'all, so we're in the library. I'll just put it on the screen, but we made this. It's stupid as fuck, but we're about to print out like 30 copies of this shit. This library is so dead. Like, it's literally nobody in here. But yeah, we're gonna find Uncle Jay, bro. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Have you seen him by chance?
I have not, actually, no.
Oh, okay. That's Uncle Jay. I'm looking forward to finding Uncle Jay. Well, that's the whole main thing. Like, I really want to find this man. These are looking sexy, yo. It's only sexy because it's Uncle Jay. What a legend. The myth, the man, the myth, the legend. I don't know how to say it right.
So you're gonna tap the screen first with your finger?
I'm not gonna get the flu by touching that, am I?
Ideally not.
Okay. Because I had, you know,
yeah.
Coronavirus, like, protection.
You can pull it out.
Mission accomplished. We gotta find him, though.
Damn!
MC, make another hit.
Whoa!
This ain't what you want.
Project
X. This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want. 1600 block. I just wanna rock. I just wanna. I just wanna rock.
Excuse me. Have you seen? Wait. Are you a busy man?
Yeah, I ain't seen him.
Oh, shit. He ain't seen him. Hey!
Excuse me, sir. Hey, have you seen this man right here?
No.
This is Uncle Jay.
Not seen him.
You haven't seen him?
Nope.
Why not?
Hasn't been around here much.
He used to work at the Wells Fargo Bank.
Okay. No idea.
Thank you.
Yep.
I think you're on drugs.
I don't even know how I got my voice like that. Wait, Frank and Tom, have you guys... No, wait. Yeah. I know. I didn't mean to... I know y'all on a date right now, but can you... Wait, Frank and Tom. Wow, they're on a date. Fuck them. What's up, guys? So we're setting up a stand today. We're trying to find Uncle Jay, so we're setting up this stand. I hired them to set it up for me.
Yeah, you guys got it?
They got it. Have you guys seen Uncle Jay?
Hello.
All right, well, they're going to keep setting this tent up for me. This is the Uncle Jay tent. Let me ask this New York guy right here. Bro, he has a New York accent. Watch. I'll bet you guys. Watch. Hey, I'm walking in. Hey, have you seen this guy?
No.
Are you from New York?
No.
Damn it, I was wrong. That's the first time I'm ever wrong. Wow, I'm usually right all the time. And that's why bitches break up with me, because I'm always right. I'm just playing. Excuse me, have you seen Uncle Jay?
No.
Are you Pete Davidson? Oh, okay, never mind. Wrong guy. Don't look at my nail polish. I'm not gay.
I think anything either way.
I think you would care if I was gay. Too. Oh, excuse me, sorry to break a beautiful breakfast, dinner, brunch type thing, but have you seen our dear friend Uncle Jay?
No.
I can keep it. Excuse me, what building are we in right now?
Hey, you can't film it here.
Oh, no.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Oh, but I'm just trying to figure out if you've seen Uncle Jay.
No.
Well, can you answer like what building we're in? Because we're trying to find Wells Fargo building.
It's Wells Fargo.
I didn't mean to piss you off, dude. I'm sorry. Okay. Okay, you're making it awkward, dude. It's really awkward right now.
Yeah, this is quite a problem.
I'm leaving. I'm exiting here. What? I'm leaving, dude. Whoa. We got the whole entourage, bro.
Come on. Out. Let's go.
Call the cops.
You're trespassing now.
Are you going to snitch like that, bro?
You want to see me?
Whoa. Dirty Dan. He said, you want to see me? How did people get so pressed like that? This is what we're doing. We're trying to find Uncle Jay.
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Thank you.
I'm not from here, but...
Oh, you're not from here?
No.
Are y'all here for the game?
For the TCIA Expo tree conference.
Oh, trees? Oh, like smoking trees?
Like trees.
Oh, y'all don't smoke gas, though.
Not on camera.
You haven't seen him? Oh, shit. Jakai. I've never been in here when there's actually been other people in here. That's crazy. We're trying to find... He used to work here, but he's missing, and we can't find him.
I'm about to cry, because he taught me so much in life.
Wow. He looks familiar.
Where you work here?
Yeah.
He used to stand outside, bro, and I don't know what happened to him.
Wow. Have you asked any of these guys?
We can ask him.
You might want to do that.
Excuse me, sir. Have you seen Uncle Jay?
What?
No, he's missing.
We can't find him.
You know you work at the corporate, Bank of America corporate, right?
Yeah.
He works at Bank of America corporate?
Yeah.
But we went, they lied to us. He doesn't work there anymore. That guy, does he work here? You don't know him? You never seen him?
I think he was telling me he was going out of town, man.
He's going out of town without telling me?
Yeah. Can I have one of these?
Yeah, you can have one of these.
Wow.
So he got a new job at the Bank of America.
Yeah, yeah.
We're going to go check Bank of America.
Yeah. You might want to go and ask him again.
All right, thank you.
All right.
The last time they were very rude to us in here, but that guy was very nice.
Hold on, what the fuck is going on?
Have you seen Uncle Jay?
Oh, no. Oh, he rad, dude. Like your sister.
Thank you, it's music.
No kidding.
Yeah.
No doubt.
Oh, excuse me, sir. Have you seen this guy right here? Ah, oh, you caught me. Let me get it back.
Oh, shit.
He got mad as hell. Yo, excuse me. Have you seen this guy right here? Oh, you knew it? How do you know? Excuse me, man. Have you seen this dude?
No, I just got here like a week ago.
Buzz, you don't know this dude?
I don't know anybody.
Buzz, okay. What a success. Huh?
What are you talking about?
Say it was just a prank.
I don't care.
What's up, bro?
I don't play that shit.
Okay,
you think I'm playing that shit?
I ain't playing with your ass either.
I'm not gonna lie. Usually a pretty nice guy. I've been fighting all my life and I don't play that shit at all.
Mm-hmm.
I love fighting.
Got me mad as shit. So I slapped
it.
Whoa, hold up.
Fucking, I'm wearing the mic out.
This is South Park, Mo. I've been in here like one video, I think in 2021. We're in 2022. Like, literally, I think it was around this time last year. Feeling a little zesty. I got my shits painted.
Feeling a little zesty?
Yeah, I'm feeling a little zesty.
That came out of nowhere, bro.
You know what I'm saying?
You got to
paint
it.
I'm feeling a little zesty because I painted my shits. You like my nails? What? No, don't say yeah, these are bad. Like, how do I take these off?
Keep picking.
Pick at them. You want to pick at it for me? All right. Oh, that. Oh, he's not filming. He's not filming. Oh, don't be a snitch. Are you snitching? Oh. You listen to Cardi, though?
We don't want to be
some white kid filming. Racism. There's a black guy.
What?
The cameraman's black. She was cool. How do you be like this? Yo, she bipolar, bro. Wait, be careful, be careful. There's some white kid filming over there. We're looking for the security right now. There's some white kid filming.
Bro, what?
There's some white kid filming.
A white kid is filming.
White kid, everybody watch that.
There's a white kid filming, guys. Watch out.
Watch out. There's a white kid filming. Be careful. Are you okay?
We can help you if you need any help.
We can help you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Stay safe.
And she gave him the wrong information. She said it was a white kid. It's a black kid. Have you seen the white kid filming anywhere? The white kid filming? Okay. He doesn't even know where the white kid filming is. Pictures?
Yeah, I was just joking with you guys. I'm okay. He wanted you guys to buy the product, but it's okay.
Oh, is it good?
Okay. Or... it's amazing.
I usually wear Chanel with Chance by.
Yeah.
Chanel, you know that one?
Or the red Versace.
What was he Vert put me on? Chanel by Chance?
The red Versace?
YSL.
She's gonna get you smelling right. Can I smell you after you're done?
What?
Can I smell him after?
Smell him?
Yeah. Just like, so
listen,
I can...
What?
Oh, I didn't want to fuck up her sale. Bro!
You know who this is?
I do know who this is, bro.
Stranger Things!
Stranger Things!
Stranger Things!
Yeah, yo!
That's Glaive. You know Glaive is?
Glaive? Yeah,
that's Glaive, right?
Yeah.
Bro.
That is Glaive, bro.
What are y'all
that
doing?
Fucking
making
Cole
a...
Bennett video.
Yeah!
No cap, Glaive. Bro. What the fuck?
What are y'all doing at the Charlotte Mall?
We're just messing with people.
What are y'all trying to do? What are you about to do next? What's your big prank?
Well, I'm trying to get this shit off my fingernails, but.
You don't like it?
It kind of got messed up.
Glaive. I understand. Good, man. We're living it up with my parents.
Bro, you are tall as
nice.
Shit.
I'm that's wearing crazy, man.
Oh, okay. But I'm still
pretty tall.
Yeah. That's crazy. I did not expect you to be that tall. I'm gonna need a feature, bro. That ass. I'm gonna need a feature. How much a feature?
You gotta ask my manager.
Are you the manager?
No, that's my dad.
Okay. All right, nice to meet you, Glaive.
What do you gotta say to Hyperpop Daily?
Hyperpop Daily.
Heard on beef. What do you gotta say to Hyperpop Daily?
That's my twin. Mm. We're like that. Okay. That's my twin.
Okay, nice to meet you, Glaive. You have a good one.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Nice meeting you, bro. Man. Yeah, yeah.
Bro, I don't even listen to that nigga.
I don't either, bro. I just know he had that Cole Bennett shit. I was like, ah.
I recognize him, though. You know, niggas make jokes saying he looks like, what's the nigga name for Stranger Things?
Mike, yeah.
Yeah. I don't play that shit at all.